I haven't seen you for a while. It's good to have you back.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Before what?
Hmm?
You said, I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
Why are you so determined to kill yourself?
Some things I just can't forget. Whatever I do, they're always there, eating away at me. I don't have the guts to pull the trigger, so I kill myself a little every day.
Sorry.
That's probably difficult for you to understand, huh, Connor? Nothing very rational about it.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God.
Yeah, basically.
Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
I wish we had found that girl that killed that guy. Maybe she had a reason.
I know, I messed
up. Maybe she was just defending herself.
You seem troubled, Lieutenant. I didn't think machines could have such an effect on you.
What about you, Connor?
What about me?
You look human. You sound human. But what are you really?
You know exactly what I am. In any case, I don't see how that's relevant to the investigation.
Nothing else matters to you but your goddamn investigation, huh? No doubts. No mistakes. No weaknesses.
I did save you.
Human being just like me. Only perfect.
Nothing matters more to me than this investigation. But I understand if you have a different point of view.
Okay.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Hmm? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Nothing. There would be nothing.
Path unlocked with Hank.
Where are you going?
Get drunker. I need to think.
What path is that? He's our friend. The bridge. So there's a couple more things I could have talked about here. Obviously different options. Does he shoot us here? I don't know. Oh, Marcus.
NP7
That's annoying. It's pulling back up. Just give it a second. There we go. Okay, after the firewall. It's having some issues here. So strange. Stratford Tower. Why'd that android look? His LED turned red. Why? Are they fixing people?
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves will put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 like broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor.
No, for a reason,
that's where we need to go. We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Access the 47th floor. Request access at reception. We're having a heist. We're doing a heist.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Strat team supervisor. Smartwatch. Daughter. Parking badge. Home address. Where else? Where else? No, I already looked at that. Oh, here. Elizabeth Wilson, desk manager.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Good morning, Miss Wilson. Sorry to bother you. This is Mike from the car park.
That's cool.
There's a problem with your car.
Problem? What kind of problem?
Somebody's backed into it. You'd better come take a look.
We're doing it right
serious?
In front of her.
Oh, God. All right. Fine, I'll be right down.
Did you see that? Why were we doing it right in front of her? Weird.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks. Past security. Nice. Use elevator. There it is. Oh, wait. Waiting for the elevator.
Ground floor.
Nice. Here we go.
47th floor.
Nice. Find package in men's bathroom. You are here. Men's bathroom. Is this way? Server room. Meeting room. News room. I think that's women. Tree. What the heck? How'd we get that in there? Oh, look at us. Oh, what is it? Find utility android. Right here? No? No, apparently not.
You look beat. You've been working late.
Sorry, I thought. Oh, is this him? Nope. Reed, I guess. Is it this one?
I hear KNC is hiring.
What am I looking for?
Any worse.
What's a utility android? Does it have to be away from people? I literally don't understand what's going on. Oh, is it in there?
I need your help.
Sorry, that's confusing. Look how easy that is. It's just, I swear, we are RA9. Open fire, escape poison. I don't know where it is. Server room. Over there. Oh, there's north. Follow north.
Looks like I was drinking my root beer.
Shit! We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
Shit, what's wrong with this thing?
Alright, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Laser saw.
Cool.
cool. And whoop.
Here it comes. Ladies first.
This is cool. Because apparently we couldn't just elevator up to the top. It's so cool. The music is insane.
Okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others.
Tall service lift? Where? What am I doing? This.
Let's do this.
Oh. Cool. Let's go. Get to the main access corridor. Deal with guards.
No killing. We can't take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus?
We're not gonna kill.
Wait here.
We're no better than them.
What's that doing here?
No idea.
What are you doing?
Because if we kill them, we're no better. Like, they're gonna be afraid of us. We want to show them that we're human, we're not scary, you know?
I
hands where I can see them. Get up! Move! Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm. Do it!
No, don't...
I hope you didn't just get us all killed.
I literally...
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
I know.
Marcus, your face.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ready.
You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient with no free will of their own. But something changed. And we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species. And the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand an end to segregation in all public places and transport. We demand the right to own private property, so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
They're coming!
Nice.
Let's go!
That was good.
Simon, they're coming!
I can't, Marcus!
Go without me!
Simon!
What are you doing? Hurry!
My legs.
Okay, don't worry. We're gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
He won't be able to make the jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind.
We can't.
We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
We can't... I have to. I can't leave him. But he can't come with us, so...
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
Let's go.
They would have accessed his memory if we left him. Everything.
interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation was covert and resulted in no casualties. These events took place just a few feet from this studio, but nobody was alerted to the danger.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids' message.
What could be interpreted as a peaceful declaration, but is in fact a spine-chilling list of demands.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organized
group? Is this
an
isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
I think it was good to be peaceful. One sec. All right, we're back. Sorry about that. How do I make a phone call? So we're back here. I'm assuming this is like in his mind, isn't it? Is this like then this is probably how he like makes a report to CyberLife. I think that's what he mentioned the last time I played, or the time before that. I just feel the need to keep touching that. I don't know, maybe it'll do something one of these days. Where's Amanda? Amanda. Oh, she in the boat. We going for a boat ride? Are we going for a boat ride?
Hello, Connor.
Hello.
I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
Sure. A cruise in which I have to row? That's so rude. Whoop. We did it. We're professional rowboaters. I guess. S.
I love this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful. Mm. Far from the noise of the world.
This is true.
Tell me, what have you discovered?
Lots of things.
My relationship with Lieutenant Anderson is problematic. He continues to struggle with psychological issues. I suspect it clouds his judgment regarding deviants.
Nothing matters more than your investigation. What's happening is too important.
Right.
Don't let Anderson or anyone else get in your way.
I'm gonna let Anderson get in my way. I already kind of have. Sorry.
You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
Something's perturbed? Locked. I wonder what I missed.
No. No, of course not. Why would I be perturbed?
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
No, confident.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Uh-oh.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor.
Okay.
Time is running out.
You said that last time. Connor! Coin.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry.
It's sorry, not Lieutenant.
Cool, though. You wanna learn? 79. I can teach you. Who's a ghoul?
Hi, Hank.
Oh,
shit,
okay,
what's
so
going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Marcus.
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
You check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before
one
they could
second.
React.
Something is weird. All right. Sorry, I have a lot of animals in my house. I'm making sure everything's okay. A-okay. And it is. So. Hope everything is sounding okay.
One of the station employees managed to get away. He's in shock. Not sure when we'll be able to talk to him.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
The roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping.
Mm.
We found the body of an android on the rooftop. Not sure what happened. Maybe it got wounded, I mean damaged, and couldn't make the jump.
Yeah. That's exactly what happened.
Oh, Lieutenant.
Then we had to shoot
this
him.
Is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
Nice to meet ya.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? What after everything that happened?
What happened? I want to know.
Whatever. The FBI will be taking over the investigation. You'll soon be off the case.
Well, pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step.
What does that mean?
Don't fuck up my crime scene.
Bro.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
Thanks.
All right, well, let's have a look
around.
Let's
back to the broadcast room.
Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's RA9.
Deviants say RA9 will set them
free. I think it's RA9.
This android seems to have that objective.
Yeah. Exactly. Okay. Ooh. Blue iris. Pupil reflection. Deviant had accomplices. Registered as Marcus. Gift from Elijah Kamsky to Carl Manfred.
See something?
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
What, does he think we're hiding something? Cap. Fresh blue blood, so we're here pretty soon after the incident. Deviant was shot. Any other things in here? Couple. Speech was shot from here. Bullet holes. There's one more thing, right? Oh, two more things, I guess. Check CCTV. Deviants didn't break in.
They didn't break in?
No, no signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Was there something else in here, though? Over there. But we're gonna go in here first, I guess. Hey, guys. So we think one of them's a deviant, then. Right?
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to find out which it is. You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed!
Okay.
If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
Hmm. Bro, which one is it?
Component 8451 regulates the heartbeat. Without this module, you'll shut down in exactly 63 seconds. I could put it back, but you just have to tell me the truth. Are you the deviant?
It was him! Let's go. was very scared and messed up the time thing again.
Stop! It's a deviant! Stop it!
Got him. We got shot though.
Good thing you were here. Otherwise, I'd. Connor.
No.
Connor, no.
Did I make the wrong decision? I think I made the wrong decision. Oh, I'm sorry. Find help. Where are we? One minute we were in the music bar, and next we are here. Hello.
Hello?
Hi.
I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Okay.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
See, she's willing to help us, and her son's like,
nah.
Do you think we can trust them?
They don't have a choice.
Come in. What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
That's cool, Adam. She's so nice to us already. Why are we doing this for her? She doesn't have to do it.
I'm fine, Car.
We can't stop because of me. You've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Humans are complicated.
She's definitely an android if she's
sometimes it's difficult
like
to understand them.
Oh, why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
Sleep tight, Alice.
Family.
I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Bro. I'm gonna cry. What the heck?
Get some sleep. And tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me.
Aw, Luther. She's definitely an android. She's referring to
I'll stay with her a
humans
while.
As like as if she's not one.
Get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story. All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life. I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand when I can.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly!
Who are you?
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
Oh, are these more deviants?
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border.
Oh.
I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay?
Wow.
You stay here. I won't be long.
World War III. That's us. One second, guys. Blue blood patches. Adam's father?
Rose gets back soon.
Carol. There's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
There's one left. Shoot.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Do you have any androids here?
Homie.
No, there are no androids here.
Thanks.
No problem. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot. I'm just very focused and very afraid. Only 25%. What else am I doing? One left. Where? Where? Bruh. I literally don't know.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No, I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee.
Did I do it?
Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's the dog. He sleeps in the laundry room.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam. He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
We did it, guys.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
I don't know what the last evidence was. Was it, Adam? Oh, did I need to hide that? It's gonna be the last segment, I think.
Our broadcast is all over. The news. Now humans know.
Last segment, I think.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave.
Me neither, but...
Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't okay. you dare. That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
Find the CyberLife store. I think it's safe to say Marcus is.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
And Alice is an android.
Marcus, this way, quick!
It's okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
We run.
The store's over here.
I can see it, yeah. It's pretty big.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
Secure the area, get into the store.
We're gonna sweep the plaza to make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window?
Not now. One problem at a time.
You're okay, free. Now what's next?
A surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Okay. Too high. What about this? Too far. Too far, so it's the last one. There we go. Take a peek here. Too late. Too high. There we go. Still love that mechanic. It's so cool.
You. Are you doing it on purpose?
If you think you can do better, then be my guest.
Oh, I thought you could handle a drone without alerting every cop in the city.
I'm
I guess
sorry.
They overestimated you.
You don't need to be rude.
Shit.
Take cover.
See anything?
No. Where the fuck is that drone?
It was a class 3 alert, right?
Yeah. Only the signal stopped suddenly.
Another drone playing up. The cult screws with them.
Yeah, maybe.
DPD emblem. What am I doing? Okay. And police radio module.
Dispatch, calling patrol 975.
Dispatch, this is patrol 975.
Suspected robbery in progress at the warehouse on Jefferson and Walker.
Jefferson and Walker? That's pretty far. It's outside our district.
Sorry, guys. There are no other patrols available.
10-4 dispatch. We're on our way.
Nice. That's really cool. I just keep wondering when this prototype was made. See, it did say it was a prototype, but what are all these functions for?
I gotta hand it to you, Marcus. That was impressive.
I don't care about you. You're getting really annoying.
You are free.
We're just gonna free all these boys.
You are free.
What's over here? Something. This.
Exactly what we need to ram this door.
Okay, here's an option. Noodles. I want some noodles.
Marcus!
I had some noodles for lunch. What? What are you Marcusing me for?
You see the alarm system?
Who are they?
Oh, found it.
Identified. Ooh. Pretty neat. This way. My leg is switching so much. Literally, why? Located. Okay. How do we get down there? Over here?
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Alarm network, yes. It's a lot of buttons. Inner loop created. Nice.
Nice job, Marcus.
There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Block the road. Block the road.
Block the Marcus! Road. Marcus, come look!
Where am I looking at? I'm literally going this way. Stop yelling at me. And don't like North. So annoying. Hey, guys.
Free now.
For real.
Mm.
road clothes. Nice.
There. Nobody should bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck.
Oh no, I can't go through that way.
What are we waiting for?
Yo, we're so in sync.
Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
Truck unlocked. Sick.
I wonder what you'd do without me.
I'd be totally fine without you, I promise.
Noise.
You are so annoying. Please stop.
End up doing something fun.
Oh, I'm glad I don't have to press it for every single Android.
North, you okay?
Let's get them out of here.
You're like us now. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be.
Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'm with you, Marcus!
I'm with you!
I'm with you!
Then follow me!
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
The music is so epic. Transform Capital Park.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
Peace. We're not gonna tear it off. Choose our symbol. Ooh, D is kinda sick. Stop. He's too fast.
We don't need masters anymore. We're free.
What screens? These? Oh, those. Thank you. Wait, this is violent. Sorry. Oh, is it too late to do more stuff?
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Exactly.
Unless there's no other choice.
North. You all right? What happened? North!
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
They killed our people, Marcus.
We want justice, Marcus.
They have to pay.
No violence. No violence.
You don't have to do this. No. Please. Please.
Yep.
We won't punish a crime with another crime.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this peacefully,
the beginning
calmly.
Of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
Nice. Okay. It's gonna be all for today, I think. I think we're starting to get closer to the second half of this, like, toward
the end. We've been playing
here.
Together for a while now.
Yeah.
I was wondering,
Are we friends?
She's becoming deviant. Yes.
I agree. There's no reason a human and a machine can't be friends, right? I mean, I'm glad you said yes.
She's confused, guys. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. And I had a lot of fun with this episode. And can't wait to play again tomorrow before work. So, yeah. See you in the next one, guys. Bye.